Hello friends, it's my privilege to speak to you once again. Today I would like to talk about one important purpose of our existence. For me, this is not a job. For me, this is an area of passion and passion to service. The business of affordable housing finance is a great opportunity to serve all those who do not have a home. It is an opportunity to provide dignity of financing to people. I can really talk about first my own self. I come from a small town. I remember those days when my mother had a kitchen on the terrace and how difficult it was to cook under the sun. She was weather beaten. I know her sufferings. I really realized the pain which many such mothers, many such wives, many such families, they go through when they don't have their own space, they don't have their own homes. I am truly fulfilling the purpose of my existence in this assignment. My request and humble appeal to each one of you is to ensure that we don't treat customer as a file. With a lot of humility and gratitude, we serve our customers. There are incidents where some of us might not have really been extremely efficient in treating our customers. I would genuinely and humbly request to each one of you to kindly understand that it's a great opportunity to serve and get customers in their own homes, find their own space, find their own individual freedom, and we join them in this moment of celebration. We join them in their joys. We partner them in this journey where they move from rented to own apartment. I want to thank each one of you in engendering a huge transformation in Magma Housing Finance over the last 3 years in making it a national scale affordable housing finance company. We really want to make a difference by not disbursing more, but disbursing quality and, more importantly, serving the best. We have an extremely noble task at hand. The government machinery is absolutely aligned and committed toward the purpose. Through the mission of housing for all, we need to provide 2 crore homes by 2022. That's a very large mission. And the government scheme provides 2.3 to 2.67 lakh rupees of subsidy, which can be adjusted against the loan amount. Just imagine, for somebody who pays an EMI of 12 to 13,000 rupees, it reduces by rupees 2 to 3,000. It makes a lot of difference for somebody who earns between 25 to 50,000 rupees a month. It will be extremely sensitive and gentle if we all could kindly care and just look at those 4 vital conditions which the NHB has laid for remitting PMAY subsidy through the CLSS scheme, which can benefit our customers. Those customers who are availed of PMAY benefits would bless each one of you. And it is these blessings which really matter. What really matters is how customer looks at these moments sensitively and says wow, not only to you, to the Government of India and to NHB for this wonderful scheme, where for next 20 years probably he has saved 2 to 3,000 rupees per month of his EMI, and this makes a phenomenal difference. My feeling is that a satisfied customer will engender trust and therefore get many of his ilk and bring them to the forth. And we probably will have an opportunity to serve many more such customers, and that too directly. You are aware that our mantra is go HL, go direct, serve directly from the heart, and ensure that PMAY benefits goes to each and every customer. So, aaiye garv se saakar karein har ghar ka sapna.